Some of you are experiencing real problems. You're experiencing real issues today. Real circumstances that are hard, that are life-threatening. Some of you are sick. Some of you are dealing with chronic pain. Some of you have family members who are sick. Some of you feel tormented in your mind. And I'm telling you this, there will be power in your words as you agree with His word and simply come into alignment saying, I trust you, Father. I trust you.